need a turbo.
So when we were about to leave last night, my sled started running on like two or three cylinders. It was missing, barely made it out of the hill, so we got home extremely late. So with temperatures being plus 25 today, we decided to bring Mark's boat out of winter storage and go cruise on the lake. So we met up with Blair and Jared and his family and just hung out and made a plan for tomorrow for some chutes. Sadie couldn't resist getting in the water with a surfboard April 29th. Not bad for the first surf for the year. So it's April 30th, we're loaded up. Mark's gonna be riding his Stero Apex again. We had to fix a couple things on it. You gotta think these Apexes are like 17 years old, so they need a little work here and there. I'm gonna be riding a Turbo XM with a instaboost TSS kit, another old sled. So we got them loaded up on the old square body and we are gonna head up the trail. We got up the trail here. Jared is with his wife and his kids. Well, they got stuck. 12 or 10 here. Offloaded the bike, offloaded the sleds. Then I ended up just flying the drone. It was only like maybe half a kilometer for hour. Jared's going back and forth here trying to get through. We had to pull him out a couple times, but it just wasn't worth it. We all unloaded gear, just got geared up and just made our way to the chutes.
Instead of turning left, I gotta go straight. I kind of hit a tree.
Are you dead?
No, I might be able to back up. Yeah, right into the spruce trees.
There and give him a ski tug for him. There he is.
Yeah, it would have been good a couple weeks ago.
Isn't this what people with like stock sleds call hero snow?
Yeah.
Where's the stock sleds now?
Yeah, this is hero snow.
Yeah.
I guess these aren't hero shoes.
Three. Yep. Let me figure, Mark.
I got mixed feelings about today.
How much boost are you running?
That much.
All of it.
All of it.
You don't need a boost tee.
Can't beat
sure.
the weather. Yeah, good
yeah,
weekend.
My
favorite part was the boating part.
Yeah, the boating was fun.
It was fun.
Sledding one day, boating, and then sledding.
Yeah, and then sledding.